السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Hello guys. Today's lesson, lesson 3, grammar, student book, page 50. In today's lesson, we will learn there is and there are, the difference between them. In singular, we use there is. In affirmative, we say there is or there is a table in the kitchen or there is a book in the bag. Okay. In plural, we say there are four people at the table, or you can say there are five books in the bag. In negative, في النفي يا شباب بنحول is ل isn't. نقول there isn't a bathroom downstairs, and there aren't. For plural, we say there aren't trees in front of the house. In questions, في السؤال بنبدأ ب is الأول. نخلي is there بدل ما there is, نحولها ل is there, نعكس يعني. Is there a table in the kitchen؟ يبقى كده تحولت لسؤال بمعنى هل يوجد. Is there a table in the kitchen؟ Yes, there is. لو موجود بنقول yes, there is. طب مش موجود؟ نقول no. There isn't. Are there flowers on the table? هنا عشان flowers جمع قلنا are there. Are there flowers on the table? لو في flowers فعلا on the table هنقول yes there are. ما فيش هنقول no there aren't. طيب نبص على prepositions اللي هي حروف الجر. عندنا حروف الجر اليوم in front of, behind, on and under. واضح من الصورة ان in بمعنى داخل. نقول the mouse is in the box. The mouse in the box here يعني داخل الصندوق. And here the mouse is in front of the cat. In front of the cat يعني امام. The cat is behind the mouse. والقط behind the mouse. Here the cat is on the balcony. On the balcony يعني في البلكونة. On the mouse أو على البلكونة من فوق. The mouse is under the balcony. Under the balcony يعني تحت البلكونة. Okay. يبقى under يعني تحت. Now exercise A. Complete the conversation. Use there is, there are, there isn't, or there aren't. هنستخدم الإثبات النف المفرد is والجمع are. شوف كده ايه. This room is great. A nice bed. Who can complete it? Okay, Abdullah.
There is.
There is. Yes, very good, Abdullah. There is a bed or a nice bed. B. Is there a sofa? No. Yes, Faris.
There isn't.
Very good. But there isn't. But there are chairs and tables. Thank you, Faris. Who can complete, guys? Okay, Ibrahim.
Okay, okay. Is there a bathroom? Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, there is.
Yes, there is. Very good, Ibrahim. It's upstairs. Hmm. Is there a TV? No. هنا في no. Okay, عبد الرحمن. Is there a TV?
There is.
A TV?
Isn't.
No.
No, there isn't.
Yes, no, there
isn't.
Isn't. No, there isn't. Very good. Isn't. This is a room for a student. Okay, thank you, Abdul Rahman. I want two of you to read this conversation again. One to read A and one to be B. Okay, who can start? Okay, Ibrahim and Abd and Mukhlis, start.
This room is great. There is a nice bed.
مخلص.
Is there a sofa? Is there a sofa?
No, there isn't, but there are chairs and tables.
Is there a bathroom?
Yes, there is. It's upstairs.
Is there a TV?
No, there isn't. This is a room for a student.
Very good, Ibrahim and Mukhlis, and thank you. Exercise C. Compare Ali's and Adil's apartments. Share your sentences with apartment. Here is the apartment of Adil, Adil's apartment. And this is Ali's apartment. Okay, we can compare this. Compare them like this. Compare يعني نقارن ما بينهم يا شباب. هنا هنقول عادل's apartment has two bathrooms. عادل here has two bathrooms. This bathroom. Okay. And I think this another bathroom. Okay. Ali's apartment has one bathroom. Here only one. There is a living room in Adil's apartment. Apartment here of Adil has only one living room, and there is a living room in Ali's apartment too. Okay, what about the bedrooms? Who can complete? Okay, Ibrahim.
There is two bedrooms in Adil's apartment.
There is or there are?
There is. There are.
Yes, very good. There are two bedrooms in Adil's apartment. And here?
There are one bedroom in Ali's apartment.
Only one. There is or yes. There are only one here. We use there is or there are. There is, very good. Here we use there are because there are two bedrooms. And here only one, we say there is a bedroom in Ali's apartment. Thank you, Ibrahim. And next lesson is listening. Listen, draw or write the names of the missing objects in the room. Let's listen. هنسمع شباب ايه اللي موجود في الغرفة هنا ونكمل يا إما نرسم يا إما نكتب. Okay, let's listen.
Page 51. 4. Listening. Listen. Draw or write the names of the missing objects in the room.
1. There's a vase with flowers on the dining room table. 2. There's a rug in front of the sofa. 3. The magazines are under the small round table in the center of the living room. 4. There's a lamp behind the armchair. 5. The sound system is on the shelf. 6. There's a painting on the wall.
Okay, this was the last one, number 6. Okay, let's listen to you. Number 1. Okay, Mukhlis, what is number 1?
يورد على شو اسمه يورد جوال يس يس يورد in front
of the sofa. Yeah, very good. Next one, there is a painting on the wall. Okay, pronunciation. Number 5, pronunciation, or lesson 5, pronunciation. Listen to the rising intonations, then practice. Rising intonation, شباب, اللي هو we stress the last word in the sentence. آخر كلمة في السؤال هنا اللي هي الناون دي بنعمل لها ستريس، بنضغط عليها شويه وبنعلي صوت. You raise your voice when you pronounce or when you say this word. Okay, listen.
Page 51. 5. Pronunciation. Listen to the rising intonation, then practice.
Is there a garage? Are there curtains? Are there flowers? Is there a cat on the sofa? Is there a microwave? Are there pictures on the wall?
Okay, you can repeat them. Okay, Mukhlas?
Is there a garage?
Yeah.
Are there curtains?
Curtains, yeah.
Are there a flower? Are there flowers? Are there a cat on the sofa?
Is there
a microwave? Are there pictures on the wall?
Very good. Thank you, Mukhlas. Thank you, guys. And your homework, guys, page 112. Thank you for listening and see you in the next lesson, inshallah. Goodbye, guys.